Meet Bear. Bear just wants to spend a weekend morning inside his house. Meet Duck. Duck wants to spend every single moment with his best friend in the entire world. A best friend who just happens to live next door. From the creators of the E.B. White Read Aloud Honor Book, Goodnight Already, comes a story about what happens when your day goes according to somebody else's plans. This winter, spend some time falling in love with a bear and a duck all over again.